Should I talk like this?
Or like this?
Like, okay, great. I wonder how long this cord is. Okay, so, ooh. Okay, did you guys hear the band kids? Did you hear that the Plex didn't get done? Okay, so you will get a real one. They are very nice. They do hang on your walls, okay? And if I did these in a really big hurry, so if I misspelled a letter in your name, don't worry, it's temporary. It's not going anywhere. Okay, so the first thing we always do over here is recognize our drum majors and guard captains. They all get a nice plaque in recognition of doing an excellent job. So color guard captain Grace Hilton. She's not here. She's at swim. She doesn't get a plate. All right. Drum major Jennifer Forbes. And Mackenzie Burwell. You have to be quick. This will definitely be historical with paper plates. Okay, here it comes. Okay, the rest of them I took student input. And I always have veto power, and I will only choose people I just believe that still deserve it. So, for outstanding leadership, Gage Palmer. For Outstanding Marcher 2023, Hannah Pardon. Most improved, Jonathan Drinkwine. Okay, rookie of the year doesn't mean freshman, and this year it's not. This time it's a senior, Madeline Ball.
Thank you.
Outstanding Musician 2023, Skylar Smith. It'd be a lot cheaper if I just use paper plates every year. Is that okay? No. Okay. The Muehlheims. What? Oh. It's been a tradition for a long time that someone throughout the season takes a lot of pictures. And this year it was Stacy Muehlheim, and the Muehlheims put together a nice video comprising the entire year. So. This will be the end. Guys, when this is over, make sure your gauntlets go in the right place, in the right one, please. Okay. All right, so let me bring the lights down. And did you test the sound, Mr. Marshall? Okay, but we can all see that. It's anticlimactic. What is it? Hold on.
roses and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight.
Until
my moment comes, I'll say,
thank you.